Alright, here we go. Because I'm bored, I'm actually gonna record this. This is like, it's sort of like a Gears of War slash Solid Snake shit or something. Because number one is how the dude runs. That's like pretty much Gears of War rowdy running. This is like rowdy running or whatever. Another thing is you can actually roll like a Solid Snake. And I don't know what the hell just happened right here because the camera just like detached from the character or some shit. That's why like there's nothing really to say or anything like that. Yeah. I swear to God, this seems like Solid Snake, or Metal Gear Solid, plus some Gears of War shit. I'm not joking. You can't jump, so don't expect that. We got some grenades, or whatever. Well, first person, it's just a detached grenade, assault rifle, or whatever. This is still, like an alpha version of it. Like, I really hope they finish this. You can oddly, aim with the... hope the shit out of you. Oh yeah, you can also rowdy run in first person, but it looks better in like third person. May not seem like if I'm actually in rally running on first person. And you got smoke grenades. And obviously they explode, well, you expect. But a sniper rifle. Got some useless ass smoke grenades, which I have no fucking clue at all the purpose of them are, except just to annoy you, and it can obviously, well, kind of stupidly hurt you. You can also take cover. It's kind of broken. I'm not saying that it's completely broken, but like, ooh, blue blind fire, yeah! Dude's hand just fucked up. It's like, ooh, boom, 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 boom. It's like, what the fuck? What's about it, what I have to say about this mod? Except that I really hope they finish it. Like, the only reason it's not finished is because the dude's having problems with, like, his computer or some shit, I don't know. I can tell you that he does have pictures of, like, or images of, like, the characters in Down But Not Out and stuff like that. Thank you. about it,